What you did is fucked up. And not only that, your response is even more fucked up to your reaction to Jacqueline's video. Everything you said was just excuses and apologies because you was for your fans because you was afraid to lose. Yeah, you have many characteristics of a sociopath.
I just hope she could find somebody better that can make her really happy. Because you deserve it, Jacqueline.